I was born the youngest of four crazy kids, and Christmas morning always started at six. From the top of the stairs we come down like a mob to make sure Santa had done his job on home. Now after the presents, Mom would announce, "Put on your coats, we're getting out of this house." I'd ask, "Where are we going?" She'd say, "Not you, dear. We'll be back in a couple hours. You stay here." What? See, my mom and dad have been married before, but they never had bothered you to tell me the score. So I got a lot of siblings, but they're all just half. They all got step-parents. Well, you do the math. I had a two-step Christmas. They did the two-step Christmas. They had step-families all over town, but my folks had stayed married, so I got left out. I got one little Christmas. They got more than two. Ever feel like Christmas stepped all over you?
Hey, Brad, you gotta see this. They gave me a pocket knife. It's got a spoon and a scissors and a toothpick.
All I got was a toothpick.
I try to be grateful for all my gifts, but I really got the short end of the Christmas stick. My brothers had 20 new gifts in their stash. Hey, where'd you get all that Christmas cash? Leaving me out was so impolite. Who'd I piss off not to get an invite? They had a two-step Christmas. They did the two-step Christmas. They get more presents and they're all top drawer, 'cause guilt-ridden parents give a whole lot more. I spent Christmas alone. Oh, super, that's fine. Man, I wish that two-step Christmas could be mine.
Easy bake oven, I got an orange.
I gotta get me a family that blends, or spend Christmas season with my Jewish friends. 8 nights of presents that I can endorse, or get Mom and Dad to get a divorce. I get a two-step Christmas. I do the two-step Christmas. I got only one chimney for Santa to come down, but he finds my siblings all over town. Extra gifts from extra moms and loot from extra dads, and all the grandparents I never had.
Never had, no one ever had.
I want a two-step Christmas.
Two-step Christmas.
I do the two-step Christmas.
Two-step Christmas.
I leave extra milk and cookies for Santa's snack. The least he could do is fill an extra sack. I got one little Christmas, they get more than two. Parents who stay married, how selfish are you?
Selfish, real, real selfish.
Seriously.